government to increase the number of scholarships for Ghanaians to be trained in Russia.
Volta region signs a twin city arrangement with Ningxia Hui province of the Republic of China.
And on the foreign front, Cote d'Ivoire's Laurent Gbagbo. In other news, the president of the Volta Region House of Chiefs, Togbe, Afede, and other paramount chiefs and government officials from the Volta region have visited China to sign an agreement for a twinning arrangement between the Volta region and the Ningxia Hui province of the Republic of China. The twinning arrangement is expected to boost the image of the Volta region and enhance the economic prospects there. The delegation also included representatives from the business community, the president of the Association of Ghana Industries, and board members of the Volta Region Development Agency.
The delegation was led by the president of the Volta Region House of Chiefs, Togbe Afede, and the Volta Regional Minister, Joseph Aminewode. The delegation also included representatives from the business community, the president of the Association of Ghana Industries, and board members of the Volta Region Development Agency, VORDA.
The relationship between China and Ghana has grown from strength to strength, and Ghana has received a lot of support from the Chinese government and its people. Thank you once again for this great occasion, and to express the hope that we shall achieve something that would be an example to a lot of other regions in Africa and also in China.
Ningxia is the only autonomous region in China and has a total population of 6.3 million people. The Ghanaian delegation also attended the 2011 China-Ningxia International Investment and Trade Fair and the second China-Arab Economic and Trade Forum. The event enhanced the bilateral trade and communication links between the people of Ghana and China. The delegation also visited Sand Lake Fishery Company and the horticulture industry zone of the Hilan, where the delegation met with top officials and entrepreneurs. Both parties exchanged ideas and contacts to develop the aquaculture and rice industry of both provinces. The delegates were introduced to a modern agriculture demonstration zone, which had modern methods of producing crops and would be applicable to farmers in the Volta region. At the Ningxia Medical University, which is well known for its expertise in traditional medicine, delegates interacted with top officials, teachers, and doctors of the university. The highlight of the visit was the signing of the agreement of intent on the establishment of friendly relations and twinning arrangement between Volta region and the province of Ningxia. On the 6th of December, the MOU will be signed in whole.
There was pandemonium at this year's Regional Second National Road Safety Award Scheme in the Volta region.